awful dream. To fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave dare not go, to right the unrightable wrong, to love pure and chaste from afar, to try when your arms are too weary, to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star, no matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right, without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this, that one man, scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable star. I talk to the trees, but they don't listen to me. I talk to the stars, but they never hear me. The breeze hasn't time to stop and hear what I say. I talk to them all in vain. But suddenly my words reach someone else's ear, at someone else's heart strings too. I tell you my dreams, and while you're listening to me, I suddenly see them come true. I can see us on some April night, looking out across a rolling farm, having supper in the candlelight, walking later arm in arm. Then I'll tell you how I pass the day, thinking mainly how the night would be. Then I'll try to find the words to say all the things you mean to me. I'll tell you my dreams, and while you're listening to me, I suddenly see them come true. But suddenly my words reach someone else's ear at someone else's heart strings too. I'll tell you my dreams, and while you're listening to me, I suddenly see them come.